Huh. That sucked. Where the fuck am I, guys? I am way far away, I think. I didn't mean to fall down there. It was an accident. Oh, dead end. Alright, I think I got my bearings back. Ouch! My souls! My souls! I forgot the trap was there, dude. It didn't get me the first time. Wow, that hurts. Fucking jumped on me. Not amused. There's already one down here. Come on. Come on. No? Bilbo Baggins. This weapon's much slower than my last one. Wow. I didn't even know those guys could use melee attacks. Oh, good. Wood. Fuck am I? I gotta find the dog cages. Not that way. Looks like their cages are open now. Okay, back into the shit zone. Don't slip, don't slip, don't slip, don't slip. Swap. Oh, there we go. Oh, fuck, dude. Run to where? I don't like that. Okay. That's a lot of bones. What's up, Tim Larson? What are these things? Guys, free souls! Jesus. How do you die there? What the fuck? It's just lined with corpses. Maybe they just get thrown down the hole? There's so many bodies everywhere. The clinic bodies. Oh. What is this shortcut? Cathedral? Central Yharnam, very start of the game. This way. No treasure. Hi. There's a very strong enemy coming up, just run past it. Where? Where is it? Fight it. That was it. Oh, yeah. So strong. I don't know how we won that fight, man. Run past it. Where? What's up, Uncle Trevor? Run past it. Door? No. Ladder? Where? No. Ladder. Ah, ladder! Cobalt blind. Cobalt ladder. Yes. Hello, Burbs! Is this your home? It is beautiful. I would love to play with you. Come. Oh, I'm so sorry! Eat. The brain suckers are weak to thrust damage. Did you guys know that the brain suckers have surgery scars on the back of their heads? Brain surgery scars? Love those pebbles. What kind of base of operation are we running here, boys? The rooftop shanty. Yoshafashka's clinic. Is this the right area? Is that Yavska? Jivska, Shibalepa Ding Dang. An old bloodstained summons inviting an honored guest to the Forsaken Castle Kanehurst. Rather baffling, it is addressed to you. Do not hesitate, the stagecoach leaves from Hemwick Crossing. No, can I open this door? Now that is the real starting area, right? Down there. Back to where the dogs were. Yeah, I think boning's probably the best way to go here. You got the lake run for the castle. Thank you, Igor and Mr. Roboto, for the follows. Appreciate you. Yo, JP Hildarnell, you are more than welcome to jump into the back seating. They like the game, Larson. I have no idea. This is why we allow back seating for our second playthroughs, even though we haven't done the DLC. We just don't want to miss anything. I played this when it first came out, the very first night it came out. I beat it within a couple of days. I remember nothing about it. I didn't get any of the lore. I didn't do any of the DLC. So we're kind of backtracking and playing it again.
Rolling.
Fucking hate these ladies, dude. You wanna do a pokey war? Let's go. Dude, my fucking gun is so slow. There's the money shot. Fuck. They're so easy if you get one parry. I hate these dogs. Oh. The fuck? I have no idea what Minecraft Dungeons is. What a lovely carriage. The magic school bus. Oh, please, God, get in. No sex in the champagne room. No sex in the champagne room. Lacks any notable function, saving that it is the only trick weapon with an attached gun. That's a big castle. What's up, I didn't notice. Cool. I don't remember this at all. Things are gonna get a wee bit hard here. Forsaken Canehurst Castle. Oh, good. This is completely optional. I don't think I might have not even come here my first playthrough. The game was so new, nobody knew anything. Oh. Lovely. They let me inside. I see things over there. It's cold. I like to just skeet around the edges. Make sure I don't miss anything. Hello? What is that? Is that a spider? I don't like spiders. Oh, Oh, is there like a fucking... Oh, there's a lamp. I thought you meant to turn my lantern on. Oh, no. Oh, no. What is that, dude? I might vomit. I hate spiders. That looks like a spider belly. That barely hurt you. What have you guys done? Gonna want to skip them. Okay, there seem to be there's a lot of them. Knock, 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 knock. Let me in. Knock, knock. Am I missing any goodies? Close it. Close it. They're gonna come in. Hi. Hello. Cinderella, is that you? What's your problem? Who's crying? Quit crying, bitches! I like that pimp cane, though. These guys suck compared to the guy outside. Fucking statues crying, dude. Oh, you bitch! Mini bitches! Oh, they like getting impaled, though. They came in and just scissored me. Sweet scissor action. Ooh, tick later. I'm super underleveled for this. Nice, great. Good. Good. Got one. fucking ghost ladies. That's my blood. Why you gotta pick a fight with Spear Daddy, huh? The guy's cleaning seem cool. Nice chairs in the corner. Think you're sneaky, girl? Oh, can I parry these? Yeet. With 500 a pop. Why are you tweaking out, girl? I gotta make him stop crying. I hear one right here, and it's not here. There's none left! Aw, fuck. There's a stairwell. I don't know how I ripped the organs out of a ghost. I'm cool though. I'm cool with it. I got any more crybaby bitches over here? Upstairs still. Ghosts have organs too. Oh. Oh, that's my main bitch right there. Wait, I thought I had that. I need to upgrade it, huh? It's not better than my upgraded weapon at the moment. It's a weird architectural choice. There's so many of these girls. There's four of them right here! Don't get trapped like you did last time, bro. Thought something was coming up behind me. Do you wanna build a snowman? Stop it. Jesus. That was a juicy one. Don't do it. Gotcha. The triple dipple? They're not, like, not dropping anything. They do take a lot of thrusting to finish off. Absolutely. I think these guys don't have tongues or something. My love, don't leave without me. Ooh, hoo hoo. Just the tip. Oh, the crying is slowly winding down. I think that's all up here. The most echoes I've lost is 23k so far. I don't want to lose more. Dude, it makes a fucked up face when you hit it. I just noticed. It goes, "Bruh!" Why are they all cursed? Who lives here? I have no idea who the Kanehursts are. Fucking girls are everywhere, dude. Vile Bloods. The guy said the Vile Bloods came after the church or something. He didn't think the churches were responsible for them. But I think they are. Calm down. They were sneaking and peeping the whole time. I've played all the Dark Souls but Demon Souls, or Souls games. Yeah, my chat has led me to a place where I'm underleveled for my main weapon, apparently. So, that's currently where we're at. About 30 levels too low. That was super synchronized. I'm really proud of them. I like it though, it's fine. As long as I can shut them the fuck up with their crying. Fuck. fucking see you. Oh my god. Oh fuck, we're in a corner. They're very slow though. There's so many of them. They're slow until they start attacking you. What's up, Bruno? Noble dress. Great. Appreciate you, Bruno, for the follows. Put it on, girlfriend. It's not gonna be pretty. I think that's all of them. Fuck your plates! Oh, invincible plates. Nice. Well played. Well played. Sorry. Naked titty titty bang bang. Who put statues here? Idiots. Dude, this... The statue daddy must be making lots of money. That doesn't look friendly. Oh, hello, friend. I don't like that sound it's making. You're ugly as fuck, bruh. God, this game is easy. Hi. Beautiful. Dude, watch your fucking step, though, for real. Looks like a ledge down there I can jump to. Oh! Hi, you blindy blender! Ain't about that, dog. Oh, you got some swang to you, don't you? What's up, Peanut Butter Jr.? Stab, fuck it. $910 a pulp? What a lovely castle.
There's titties everywhere. These horny motherfucking nobles. What are you? Hello? Friend? Yeah, he looks real fucking friendly, dude. Thrust? Thrust? Arya? Arya? Does that make me Littlefinger?